The Cochlear Nucleus 7 Aqua Plus is a reusable, sealable cover that keeps your sound processor dry during use in or around water. For your sound processor to work inside Aqua Plus, you must be using rechargeable batteries. To use Aqua Plus, first, carefully unplug your usual coil from the sound processor by holding the coil cable grip and firmly pulling it straight out of the sound processor. Be careful not to pull on or twist the coil. Next, leaving your ear hook on, insert your Nucleus 7 sound processor into Aqua Plus. Be careful to avoid bending the ear hook or detaching it from the sound processor. Once your sound processor is inside, insert the plug into the base of Aqua Plus. To make a good seal, push the plug in as far as it will go. Gripping the black ring on the coil connector, plug the blue Aqua Plus coil with magnet straight into your sound processor through the hole in Aqua Plus, being careful not to twist. The coil plug should feel securely connected. If you're concerned about losing your Aqua Plus, you can use a safety line to clip your processor to your clothing, or wear a mic lock stirrup to hold your processor on your ear. When you're finished in the water, make sure that you rinse Aqua Plus and the Aqua Plus coil with fresh water and dry with a soft cloth before removing the sound processor. To unplug the blue Aqua Plus coil, grip the black ring on the coil connector and pull the plug straight out. Then, open Aqua Plus and remove your sound processor. You can now reattach your usual coil by pushing the coil cable into the sound processor until it clicks, being careful not to twist. You should place Aqua Plus and the blue Aqua Plus coil in your dry aid kit overnight. Then, once they're thoroughly dry, store your Aqua Plus system in the Nucleus 7 Activity Kit's waterproof case.